The Presidential Task Force on COVID-19 has urged state governments making preparations for the reopening of schools to be guided by the experience of countries where opening of schools led to a rise in confirmed cases of the virus. The chairman of the task force, Boss Mustapha, who stated this at the committee's press briefing in Abuja on Monday, listed the affected countries to include Germany, France, United States, and the United Kingdom. He said the task force would be submitting its seventh interim report to the President, Muhammadu Buhari, during the week, while decisions reached on the next phase of the lockdown would be made public during the next briefing on Thursday. While answering a question of the possible reopening of schools, the Minister of State for Education, Chukwu Emeka Nwajuba, said discussions were still ongoing.